Hi everyone, welcome back to another reaction video. So today we're going to be looking at the other performance from the GMA. This is Mariah Carey, Close My Eyes. I cannot believe she's going to sing this song. Here we go. Yes. To the bridge. Honestly, those lyrics like really touched me, you know. Maybe I grew up a little too soon. This is one of my favourite Mariah Carey songs of all time, you know, and mainly only as lambs know it. This is beautiful, her tone here as well, and that falsetto is just incredible. You can't just do that to us. You can't just give us whistles like that we're not expecting. I want to hear that whistle one more time. Honestly, you can see like the vulnerability on her face as well when she sings this song, because it's very personal to her. I really felt that. Oh, I love Mariah so much. That was beautiful. Honestly, I'm so surprised that she sang that song as well, but so happy she did. Incredible. I hope you guys enjoyed this reaction video. Don't forget to pre-order the Rarities album, which is out October the 2nd. And also, if you haven't already, pre-order the memoir, which comes out September 29th. Yeah, and there's a new song Friday. So yeah, thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next. Bye-bye.